That takes care of that.
Something ahead.
See, lad, he's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly, I don't have much else going on right now.
You quit that shit. I mean it. You went to war with Uncle and walked away. Maybe. Uncle had three straight years. As long as father believes him, so do we. So you will stop talking, focus, and help me find them. Can't disappoint father. Smack you, boy. No, we can't this. Keep looking.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do? Small one's yours, brother.
Don't tell me what to do.
I'll have a good time with you, kid.
I'll take this small one. I
I can't remember the last time we
played. Got the
Archon! Oh, there's a chance. Oh. An old man and this stillborn lad.
Us. What does Odin want?
Don't know.
Don't care.
Come here, half-breed. You don't know that is happening.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Looks like they need a...
Ah!
yourself. She cut up your face if you look at her.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy!
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up.
Idiot!
Sons of Thor destroyed.
The sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
This is my favorite. Having fun yet? Love it!
What's the matter?
It's a little run for his soul.
Stop it!
Boy, stay focused.
I'll take the small one.
The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
We'll need something to get through this one.
Ah!
Enough?
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel. He did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god? Listen. Wait, we were here before. But which way back?
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Giant's Head. What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring their day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across. There's an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side. Thank you.
back under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
There's something over there!